morning students. Today we are going to do clay art activity. Okay. Today you will learn how to make water animal octopus. So let's make water animal.
We will break it into two parts like this. Okay children. Now we will make a ball like this. See. We will divide it into 8 parts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and 8. Now we will make snake. Now we will arrange it like this. These are octopus arms. Now we will keep it here like this. Now we will take yellow clay and break it like this. We will make a ball. It is a small ball, okay? And paste like this. Here we will put eyes like this. Mouth. Our octopus clay art is ready. Students, do this activity at your home. If you don't have clay, you can use kneaded dough, gutha hua aata. Bye-bye.